Upon first initialization, the display will show the measured value in a pressure unit. Don't be alarmed if the instrument is not displaying as expected. To make the display more accessible, you can remove it from the housing. To begin setup, start by pressing the E key. This opens up the main menu. Scroll through the menu using the plus and minus keys. You can back out of a menu by hitting both keys at the same time. Highlight measuring mode and select it by hitting E. In the measuring mode menu, it will show level, pressure, and flow as possible operating modes. Highlight pressure and hit E. It will place a check mark next to pressure if it wasn't already selected. Hit E again, and it will take you back to the group selection. To begin setting up your pressure parameters, highlight operating menu and hit enter. Then select settings. The first submenu in settings is position adjust. The instrument needs to be in the desired installation position with no pressure on the diaphragm. Enter the position adjustment menu. On position zero adjust, hit confirm to zero the device out. It will display compensation accepted. Hit the plus and minus keys together to back out of the settings menu. Now re-enter settings and go to basic setup. The first parameter in basic setup is pressure engineering units. Use the up and down arrows to highlight your desired pressure units. Hit enter once to checkmark the selection and enter again to advance to the next parameter. Set LRV. This is your 4 milliamp value. This value is typically 0. If you would like to change this, use your up and down arrows to change the value one digit at a time. Hit the Enter key until it accepts the value. Hit the Enter key to advance to the next parameter. Set URV. This is your 20 milliamp value and max pressure. This value cannot exceed the pressure listed on the transmitter nameplate. The next parameters will be Get LRV and Get URV. These are used if you will actually be applying the minimum and maximum pressure to the device. This is called a wet calibration. If you are doing a manual or dry calibration, you can select abort for both of these parameters. The last parameter in this menu is damping. 2 seconds is factory default. Press the plus and minus keys together to display the main measured value. It should now be displaying the correct measured pressure.